This is Pranav Guha Thakurta from EduTV. Today, we have with us Mr. Khan, Mr. Mansoor Khan, the young and dynamic entrepreneur of India. He's holding very important positions like member, board of management of Delhi Public Schools, Bangalore and Mysore. He's the founder, trustee of the School of India. He's the general secretary of the management of independent CBSE schools of Karnataka. He is the co-founder of Think CIQ and is trustee and treasurer of KKECT. Welcome, Mr. Khan. Sir, as we are all going through very difficult times right now because of the COVID-19, there are many changes that we are practicing in the field of education. Can we please have your advice on survival and revival in education during this disruption?
With the lockdown and with the abrupt shutting of schools in various states at different point, it happened. For example, in Karnataka, we shut down even before the central government shut. And at that point of time, we had the board exams going on over here in Karnataka and other various exams going on. And the state board exam, SSLC, have not even begun, and CBSE and ICSE exams were disrupted. Then schools suddenly, one fine day, realized that they could not function further. So that was in March. And so at that point of time, most of the people thought it's a matter of 2 weeks, 3 weeks, schools will start. But we never anticipated such a lengthy lockdown. So this led to a lot of suffering initially for the private budget schools, and then to the other schools which had a better balance sheets from the budget schools. So because a lot of schools survive on monthly collection of fees, so schools have been suffering with March fee payments have not come in, April and May, and that in turn has put a lot of pressure where there are situations now where schools are running short of funds to pay their teacher's salary. So the managements are in a bind, the teachers are on the edge, and we really don't have answers where to get the funds in future to manage the institutions efficiently. But we have made representation to our state government and also appeal to the central government, where they can come up with, the state governments can release their pending RT bills which are due to the schools, and also if they can extend the interest-free loan to the schools to pay the teacher's salary. And on the other side, children, you know, are very enthusiastic when the school exams are going to get over, school's going to go on a holiday. They're anticipating for their summer camps, summer holidays. And they have been one of the biggest victims of the whole pandemic. So suddenly they have been locked into their houses for the last 2.5 months, not able to get out, and not able to meet their friends. So now they are stuck in the house with the electronic gadgets and other things, but finally it's showing that how long will they be with that. They want to go out and play, and so there are a lot of problems coming up with children, psychological and emotional, and so this is leading to a lot of anxiety, and I hope we'll all be able to come out of this as soon as possible.
I'm sure. Thank you so much, sir.